body dropping, tell you to stop loving you. There's a blue sky waiting tomorrow, waiting tomorrow, shining and shimmering. A blue sky waiting tomorrow, waiting tomorrow, maybe it's all we need. Oh, won't you wash away that smile, just look out over. There will always be a blue sky waiting tomorrow full of
beverages, no? And some appetizers, okay? Like chips, diba? Just for the guests, no? To have some time to talk to each other and to know each other. Of course, you don't know everybody in a certain party, diba? So, you have more time for socialization with other people. So, you have to talk to them, no? Have a little conversation. So, with that, let us now proceed to the meal time. The way forks, knives, spoon, and glass are arranged. So,
what about number 12? Number 12. The first column.
Have you eaten something this morning?
Very good. Have you eaten something this morning? Very good. So she used the word something instead of thing. There is still the sound of soft th. Or you talk to the one who is quite far from number 19.
Next, we will be having
the hard TH. This is the opposite of the soft TH. The hard TH is produced with us pressing the tip of the tongue against the upper front teeth. Okay? An example of this are words like that.
Focus on the first step.